$1,030. $1,030. Stephanie.
$750.
Good luck, John.
$1,167.
$1,167. Courtney. $1,199. Actual retail price, $1,365. Courtney, come on up here. Thank you. Nice to see you. How are you? Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. Courtney, I'm glad you waited till right now to come up on stage. I'm glad you waited till today because we have a special prize for you, don't we, George?
We've got lots of prizes back behind there. Look, it's a collection of cookware, a cool new motor scooter, and stylish designer accessories. This 10-piece cookware set has a stainless steel interior and exterior, plus a three-layer aluminum core. It includes two frying pans, two saucepans, and more from Zwilling J.A. Henkels. And second, this fun Piaggio Fly 150 motor scooter is equipped with a 150cc engine and electric start, helmet included. Third, exudes sophistication wearing these Kate Spade accessories. Includes a satchel with leather trim and gold-plated hardware, two leather handbags, one gold-plated tortoise necklace, and a vintage-style pair of sunglasses. But you know, Courtney, Drew said today was a special day, and it really is because you are going to be playing for a new car! The Chrysler 200 LX, featuring a 2.4-liter engine and 9-speed automatic transmission. It's the Chrysler 200!
This game is called More or Less, Courtney. It's a progressive game. All right, now, you have to win the pots and pans to be able to play for the scooter. You have to win the pots and pans of the scooter to be able to play for the Kate Spade bags. You have to win all three of these things to be able to play for the car. Now, if you lose along the way, the game's over. You get to keep what you won, but the game's over. So you have to keep on winning, 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 then get to the car and win that. Ready, Courtney?
Ready.
Ready. Now, here's why it's called More or Less. We have these pots and pans here from... Here's one. You can just have a look at it right there. You can see the brand name and everything. $1,700 is the actual retail price, more or less. More or less than $1,700.
Less? Less.
We're going to say less.
Less than 1700. It is less. 1,439. Yeah, we have the lid sealed on there so it doesn't fly around. Yeah. Now, we have this scooter here. The scooter's a 150cc engine from Piaggio. $2,500. Is the actual retail price more or less than $2,500?
More! We're going to go with more, Drew.
More. Come on, scooter, more. $3,045. Congratulations. Helmet included. Now, this is a very important prize, these Kate Spade bags. You have to win this to be able to play for the car. $2,000. Is the actual retail price more or less? Everything there is from Kate Spade.
More?
She says more. It is more. $2,337. All this is yours, Courtney, no matter what. Yeah, pots and pans, a new scooter, Kate Spade bags. Come on, let's get a car. Let's come on over here. Let's get a car. Pretty simple question, Courtney. It's a Chrysler 200 LX. $23,000 is the price we have here. Is the actual retail price more or less than $23,000? For a brand new car, more than $23,000. Less. $22,695. Is that your family? Everybody but her family, folks. What do you know? Well, guess what? Not so bad. You got all the Kate Spade bags, you got the scooter, you got the bunch of bags, you got all those prizes. That's pretty good. Plus, you got your watches that you won in the one bid. So she's going to be back and spin the wheel right after this. Yeah, it's going to the Showcase Showdown. We'll be right back, folks.